way. And now again, on behalf of the team and the players, apologizing to Nigerians that by God's grace, this new era that we're into, we'll do everything humanly possible to qualify Nigeria for the Nations Cup. And of course, why not bring the cup back to Nigeria? Because Nigeria deserves it too.